Okay, everybody, I know you were expecting something else, but as science will tell you, people were a lot shorter 2,000 years ago. So let's try to be adult about this. No snickering. And hey! Okay, so if we can all be mature, give me the gum, we can all get through this a lot faster.
What is going on, guys? Dougie here. Going to be doing a class and setup video for you guys that are new at sniping and want to get back into it, that have been asking me what's the best class setup to use, what game mode, what map. You guys have been asking for my help. What we're going to talk about first, the snipers themselves. The only main three snipers that I use in Black Ops 4 are the Paladin, Kashka, and Outlaw. Those are the only main three snipers that I use. I don't count the KDM because the automatic rifle, I don't really use it as much. I just use the Outlaws, Kashka, and the Paladin. That's what most people use nowadays. The Kashka is a beast. You put laser sight on it, and you are a god with it. It is deadly. We're going to talk about the three main snipers, their stats, their damage, their accuracy, their fire rate, their slowness. I'm going to show you and explain to you what each of them does, and to help you better understand why I use it. The only reason I use this Paladin is mainly because I have the NDIR. And there's optics, and I have high caliber 2, or 1 and 2, and I have SMJ because it gets through the armor, and I hate when I get hit. I have Scavenger, Ghost, and Lightweight. Helps me run around quicker, helps me sprint longer. Well, there's unlimited sprint, but you can sprint faster. And that way, you don't take as much fall damage when you fall down or jump from high places. So this is the only one I use for the Paladin. After I explain each of the class, I'm gonna show you videos of me using the Paladin in certain situations where it would require me to use the type of gun. Now, mainly I use this in CDM. I don't go to hardcore or anything like that because there's no point. There's really no point for me to go to hardcore with the Paladin. If I wanted to, I could, but I don't really want to go to hardcore with the Paladin. The only one I would go with is the Outlaw or the Kashka, because you get one shot kills and you don't get as many hit markers. You don't get hit markers at all. So this is the only one I use for TDM, and I love the thermal scope. It's the one I've been using. I don't go back to the regular scope because it's just weird to me. It feels really weird. Like, I've gotten so used to the thermal sight, so pretty dead accurate whenever you get used to it. And here are some examples of me using it in certain situations where I use thermal. I don't use any other scope, but let me know what you use and what works best for you. Next one is the Outlaw. Now, the Outlaw is pretty weird. It's like the XPR from BO2. It's the main one that you use really quick as a, it's a semi-automatic. It's not a full automatic like the KDM. I don't know why I have rapid fire on this class. I mainly use high caliber 1 FMJ. I don't know if this has FMJ, but I use high caliber 1. I use iron sight mainly because I like iron sight on it. It reminds me of like the ballista with iron sight. And like I said, I'll show you each in gameplay individual when I get done talking about the certain weapon. This is the only one I use. It's really weird for me. Like, it is really deadly accurate when you put laser sight and you put stock and you put FMJ on it. It is deadly accurate. Barely any hit markers when I get it. I'm not used to it. It's almost like the ballista, but it's not really. It's all right. Sniper rifle list. Paladin HP 50, damage is 16, fire rate is 2, range is 16, which you go long range, short range, or medium range, and accuracy is 8, yet your centering has to be really on point for you to be accurate with it. The fire rate is 4, and it's a little bit more than the Paladin, and the range, all the ranges are the same. They could go long, medium, short range, but the accuracy is 13, and Kashka is 9. Little bit less for the accuracy because you have to be really accurate with it. It sways a little bit whenever you shoot, but the max value is 20 on most of these snipers, and the Kashka, the damage is 15, so it's almost the same as the Paladin. You get a little bit more fire rate and you get the same amount of range. If you want to get some kills and get some clips, this is a gun, go-to gun with laser sight on it. It is phenomenal. Let me know if this helped you guys with the class setups. The only main game modes that I would recommend: hardcore TDM, regular TDM, hardcore still confirmed, and I don't really do any attachments because some of them are just what your preference is based on, what you like, what you don't like. So I'm not gonna judge that off of what other people like. I'm only gonna judge off what I like and what I use. So this is mainly the best sniper class that I use. So let me guys know if you enjoyed this video. If you want me to do more like this, like more tips and tricks, like sniper related videos, please be sure to leave a like, comment down below, hit the subscribe button. On the road to 600 subscribers, guys. Love your faces. Peace. Hey,
bitch, I've been going and going like the Energizer. Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. Indica smoking, no indica, might fuck around and compartmentalize. They say life is a bitch, and if that is the case, then I'm finna surprise. And no, I am not an advisor, but I do.